Students, today I am going to discuss class 4 EVS, animals and their young ones, insects. That portion, that paragraph I am going to discuss. Insects reproduce by laying eggs. Insects are reproducing by laying eggs. They have 3 or 4 stages in their life cycle. Then 4 stages are there in their life cycle. First one is egg, that you can see in this video picture or video. Larva, next one is larva, then pupa, then butterfly. Then after this egg life cycle, they become larva, then they will eat so many leaves and all, then they will come to an pupa state, that is some hibernated state they will have, not doing anything, that condition. Then next one is butterfly stage. Butterflies and houseflies have 4 stages in their life cycle. When the eggs hatch, hatch means they become, this larvae are coming out. Then larva looks very different from adult insect. The larva of butterfly is called caterpillar. Then larva, this green color, this one is called larva. Then it is called caterpillar. Then larva of a fly is called maggot, but larva of a fly, house fly, is called maggot. The larvae are very active and eat a lot. Then they form a case around themselves and remain inactive. Butterfly caterpillars spin a cocoon around themselves. They are now called pupae, pupa stage, that is singular pupa it is. Then they grow inside the case and emerge as adult. Inside the case, they will grow and emerge as adult. Then cockroaches have 3 stages in their life cycle. Like this, in that insect portion, we have cockroaches also. Then 3 stages are the young ones of a cockroach that hatch out of this eggs are called nymph. That is nymph. They look like small cockroaches but do not have wings. These nymph have are like small cockroaches but no do not have wings. They molt, shed their skin many times, grow wings and develop into adult. They molt, that is the meaning, shed their skin, that is the meaning of molt. Then grow wings and develop into adult. The next one is, next portion is care of young ones. All mammals take good care of their young ones. They are taking care of their young ones. They protect them from the enemies and teach them to search for food. Protect from enemies and teach them to search their food. Then you can see in the case of cats, you can see mother is teaching the kitten so many activities. She will teach, that is the mother cat will teach so many activities, how to catch their insects, how to catch worms and all. She will teach. The mother suckles her babies. Mother will look after her babies. Then birds protect their young ones from their enemies. Birds are protecting from enemies. They feed their nestlings until they are old enough to search for food. Is young ones, nestling means young one. Then if they are old enough to search for food, they will give the food. Then most reptiles, frogs and insects do not take care of their young ones. Most reptiles, frogs, insects, they will not take care of their young ones. They lay eggs in a safe place and go away. The young ones find their own food. Some reptiles like crocodiles look after their young ones. Some crocodiles will look after their young ones, but most reptiles and frogs, insects, do not take care of their young ones. Okay, that is the portion of this page number 202. Okay, the next one I am going to discuss the question answer section. Let us understand which mammals live in water. Answer is whales and dolphins. Which mammals? That is answer, whales and dolphins. Embryo in an egg can breathe because of the dash, air sac. Embryo in an egg then can breathe because of air sac, they can breathe. The young of these animals find their own food as soon as they are born. Then that is reptiles find their own food as soon as they are born. That is answer is reptiles, because mammals and birds are look after their young ones. Then turtles lay eggs with dash cells shells. That is leathery. Answer is leathery. And third answer is reptiles. And fourth answer is leathery. It is, that is very tough shell they will have. These eggs will have. Then young of a water housefly is called maggot. Answer is maggot. Then next one, name the following. The process of producing young ones is called, that is reproduction. Then a mammal that carries its underdeveloped young one in a pouch. Underdeveloped means not developed. That young one, that mammal will carry them, this young one into in a pouch. That is marsupial. Marsupial, it is kangaroo example, then it is marsupial. The white jelly-like liquid inside an egg, that is called albumin. Then yellow, that one is called yolk in an egg. Then young one of a cockroach is called nymph. Cockroach young one is called nymph. The process of shedding old skin, that is called moult. Moulting, that is the process of shedding. Shedding means removing old skin, that is moult. Okay, thank you.